What's up, everybody? Hope you're all doing great. In the next few minutes, I'll do a quick overview of the whole token economics of SLP, the token mostly used in the Axie Infinity game. So yeah, it will be mostly that. So with this token, not how it is distributed to all kinds of parties, but more in what ways they are minted and in what ways they are burned. And there's also big news that just came from the Axie Infinity developer team about that now the amount of SLP you need to have to breed to Axies has actually been tripled, and the amount of Axie Infinity shards, so that's the token, let me look that up first, that has been halved. So that's actually very nice news in my opinion. So right now it's at 112, so you first needed one of these tokens, and now you need a half of them, so it's actually become way cheaper to breed Axies. So yeah, that's big news, and I think that's going to do a lot with the SLP price, and that's why I think it's important. And nonetheless, it's very important to know the token economics of a coin you're investing in, or a coin you're at least using and selling when you're playing the Axie Infinity game. So yeah, this video is kind of improvised, just because I wanted to make this video as soon as possible. I don't normally do these videos, but I am planning on doing them more. So yeah, first let's take a look at the SLP. This was from my last prediction. You can actually see that it made a nice bullish move here of about 37% up until this trend line. So I think that was mostly because of the news, because it's just, well, I'll get to the token economics in a minute, but first of all, it's good news what happened, and the price has shown that it's going up. In my opinion, it's still going to that 6 cent marks. It might take a little bit longer, so it might do something like this. It might retest up until here and then do something like this, but I do think it's going to that 6 cents mark. But now let's get into the token economics. So SLP can be earned in multiple ways, but mostly by playing the game. They can be earned with daily quests. They can be earned by PvP. So if you're just playing player versus player, 3v3 in Axies. And they're earned in adventure mode. And how that all works with when you gain SLP if you have energy, or whether you don't have energy and you still earn SLP in adventure mode. I'm not going to explain that in this video. You can just easily look that up on the internet. So, but that's the way you earn SLP. And every time you do that, SLP is minted. So more SLP comes into the supply. So I'll show you quickly this coin market cap graph. As you can see, the circulating supply, if you were to play a lot of Axie Infinity, let's say everybody would do that, a lot of SLP would be minted, this would increase. And if the supply increases, the price decreases naturally. That's called inflation. So that then it's an inflationary currency. And as you can see, last few months, SLP was very inflationary. I mean, the supply just kept on rising, and yeah, I mean, not a lot of people are going to invest in a coin that's that inflationary. And also with the growing player population of Axie Infinity, I mean, it just keeps inflating more. So that is what happens. You can also see that right here. If you look at the 3 months, you can see price kept going down, and the market cap actually was still up there. So that's also how you can see that, because if the supply increases, as I said, the price will go down. But if the price kind of remains the same, so the price should have actually dropped down more, but there were more investors and people buying SLP on exchanges, and that's why the market cap actually stayed relatively the same. So yeah, that's how you earn SLP, that's how it minted. And there's actually only one way in which it gets burned, and that is with breeding Axies. So you can breed two Axies, and that will cost one Axie Infinity shard, as I said. And I believe it depends on what breed your Axie is, but then it costs a certain amount of SLP too. But as I just said, the amount of SLP you need to breed Axies has been tripled, and the amount of AXS, so the Axie Infinity shards, is halved. So what does that mean? That means it's easier if you're looking at the Axie Infinity token, I'm just going to call it. It's easier in that way, so it costs less of this to breed, which, I mean, you could see as a sign that people are going to breed more, but it does cost more SLP to breed. So let's actually look at this. I think this is already updated. So this is the amount of SLP it costs. And if it gets easier to breed, because you need less of this one, and SLP is getting cheaper, so this is relatively getting cheaper to breed, more SLP is going to be burned, because breeding is the only way SLP will actually get burned. If you pay this, that SLP is burned. So I got a good chart right here. As you can see, this is the amount of SLP that's burned and minted. Here you can also see that SLP is heavily, heavily inflationary. Just way more SLP is being created than is being burned. So that naturally drives the price down. But I think this news, which just happens, I'm not quite sure what it will do, but it definitely will increase the amount that's going to be burned. So there might be a little bit more balance in the price of SLP. And that balance, together with some more investors jumping in SLP, could, in my opinion, at least balance the price a little bit. So it might, it's very hard to say for the price, to be honest, but it might just balance around the 6 cents level. And if the news is conceived as really good, we might actually see a jump up all the way to 7.5 cents. But it's really difficult to say right now, because it is good news and more is going to be burned. But yeah, it really needs to show first in the data before we can actually make a right assessment of what it will do to the SLP price. Because my guess is that SLP will still be a little bit inflationary. So if it's a little bit inflationary and people are still investing on SLP on the exchanges, it might just consolidate, which in my opinion is a good thing for the whole game. So yeah, that's basically a quick overview of the token economics, how you can earn SLP, or how it's being minted and how it's being burned, and also the news that just came out about the breeding costs being tripled and what that could do to the token economics and also to the inflationary and deflationary aspects of SLP. Yeah, if you have any questions about this, please let me know down in the comments, and I'll make sure to respond to that as soon as possible, possibly with some more explanation. If you want more info on this yourself, you can always look up Smooth Love Potion on CoinMarketCap right here. Go to the community and check Twitter. They posted this on their Twitter, and you can also look up SLP token economics on the internet, and you will find good information as well. So that's basically my quick analysis and overview on it. Thank you all for watching and listening, and I hope to see you all in my next videos. Bye.